Hi, I'm Max, and today we're going to talk about the ISO 6432 pneumatic cylinders, also called mini cylinders. The ISO 6432 standard is for round cylinders with diameters between 8 and 25 millimeters, hence the name mini cylinders. Round cylinders with larger diameters are not covered by this standard. The ISO 6432 standard also prescribes the sizes for four mounting accessories. The beauty of the ISO standard is that you can change the cylinder regardless of the brand. Air cylinders can be single-acting or double-acting. Single-acting cylinders need compressed air to push the piston in one direction. A spring then assures that the piston goes back to the original starting position. In a double-acting cylinder, compressed air is used for the movement in both directions. Double-acting cylinders are most commonly used because they give a bit more control. Now, for the control of single-acting cylinders, three two-way solenoid valves, such as this one, are used. For double-acting cylinders, five two-way solenoid valves are often used. Due to the ISO 6432 standard, all pneumatic cylinders that fall under the standard are interchangeable. We recommend Mindman as your go-to brand. Mindman has an excellent price-to-quality ratio and a very long service life compared to other brands. At Timson, we have a large selection of pneumatic components to supply your whole system. And if you have any further questions about the ISO 6432 pneumatic cylinders or any other product, please contact me or anyone else from Timson.